Now this unique circuit always produces some memorable racing. It's triangle in shape, almost 9 miles long, and is renowned for its long straights between the towns of Port Stewart, Coleraine and Portrush. It finishes on the Coast Road, where races can be won or lost.